Get a good view of the city while you can, nobody.
Let's do this. Going. I can still win this.
Nobody.
View from first place.
Congrats, you won a car race.
Sounds like you're not too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame. Whatever. Looks like we can't get rid of you this time. Next. Race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care. Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What didn't?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some text from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp, we'll touch base later.
Thank you.
made it. Now the real race can start.
Then nobody's here to save us all, thank God. We wouldn't have started without you anyway. The whole point is to grind you into dust.
The only dust that matters is the kind that you'll be eating.
Ooh, nobody's up on his cliches.
Got any smart-ass remarks for me, Natalia?
Nothing I didn't say in my web show. You and your crew are great for views. TY.
Here we go. Challenge. Track, come on.
Thank you.
now or never. Your next web show.
Well, I bet you're pleased with yourself.
You could say that. I hope all your 1% club fans are watching.
They couldn't care less about a nobody racing my worst racers. But you know who was watching? A Miss Lena Navarro.
How do you know?
Let's just say, the house has a unique stake in this race. Well, anyway, smile for the camera, nobody, because it's always on. See you next race. To annoy me. Can't even take care of a nobody from nowhere. They lose this round, it's you and me.
Go time!
Thank you.
focus. Heat's on.
You messed with the wrong HBIC, Nobody. Let's do this.
Maybe after I beat you, you can tell me what's really going on around here.
Have you ever tried, like, being a different person? Maybe more people would like you.
Only one of us craves attention here, Natalia, and it's not me.
Oh, spare me.
About to race the winner of the Outlaws Rush.
I love when you trash talk. It's just talk, and the trash comes with you. Hello, Nova babies. This is Supernova, live from the racetrack.
What the hell? You live streaming this?
Grab some snacks and grab some friends for tonight's main event, Natalia versus the Nobody.
Looks like the end of the video, Natalia.
Oh, God. He's punny, too. Spare. no way! This is ridiculous!
Show's over, Natalia Nova. You know, I am. At least I used my own skill to win. You know what I mean.
I may not be able to stop you from getting into the rush, but you can bet your saggy ass that I'll do everything I can to stop you during it.
I'm not alone in this, Natalia. If the house wants a fight, we'll be ready for it.
10 cockroaches are still only cockroaches, nobody. But have fun with your pipe dreams. You have no clue what you just stepped in.
Complain about watching the sunset from behind the wheel.
This is the voice of the streets. Godspeed. Here's a War Journal update. A major victory today for the 99% as Silver Rock's golden boy, Tyler Morgan, took... Supernova for all she was worth, inching himself even closer to the rush. Turns out Natalia Nova is more shooting star than superstar, the kind that crashes and burns when it gets too close to the real world. Oh, and Nova, heads up, you can stop DMing me, girl. You blocked.
Who's the nobody now, Nova?
You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
See me after the race, if you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race.
Thank you.
Next round, focus. Gotta get set. One more. Yes! Crushed it! Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way, or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mikko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial, then. Succeed, or don't. I cannot.
Just me in the road this time, but I still can't let up. Thank you.
what I'm talking about!
Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a street league in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaws' rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race. Keep up, Tyler Morgan. More cars, more bends, more ridges. Keep up.
Gotta finish this. Another win.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler, so we're going across a four-lane highway.
New round, fresh start. Okay, next round. Come on, just need one more. Gotta leave it all on the track. Yes! One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Darling Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order.
Nighttime. This is when I come alive.
The end of this race gets a little tight. Careful.
Stay focused. Hold yourself together, Ty. Play safe now. Back in. Really wrecked this ride, but it was worth it.
No! Useless! All of them!
Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! You burst vigilante charades, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race.